Thank you for watching, everybody. This is your chance to learn the FAST dance. If you'd like to join us for this dance, to do the flash mob outside British Home Stores on the 3rd of March at 1:30 p.m, we'd love you to learn the next for the following routine and join us. The reason it's the FAST dance isn't because of the speed, it's to raise awareness of the NHS health message, face, arms, speech and time, the FAST message to recognise the signs and symptoms of stroke. Helen's going to show you the chorus now.
Okay, breaking down the choreography, so we've got F for face, A is for arms, S along, and T for time. So it goes F, A, S, T.
If you feel you need extra help with the choreography and you'd like to join us all for a free FAST dance evening, please come and join us at Darwen Vale at the BRSA on Thursday the 1st of March from 7 till 9 p.m. for our free FAST dance event.